Hey guys, what I do best here. Basically, in today's video, I'm actually going to cover the new item that's in Lemur Tycoon 2. I have not seen it yet. I just seen the box. I know where it's at. I just saw a YouTuber post it, and apparently it's a new item. I only saw the thumbnail of the video, so I don't know if it's actual. I don't know if it's going to be that important. I don't know what's inside the box. We are going to cover that in this video. Alright, so we're just going to have to go as fast as we can, yeah? I'm going to put this in the backpack because we need to do some thumbnails for this. Alright, this is what I hate about Lumber Tycoon as well. The bridge will go down very slowly, and basically, I'm going to be doing a giveaway on my channel. It could be possibly 1 million for this update, right? 1 million, right? So, yeah, because I guarantee this will go. I reckon this is something to do with the Halloween, like, I don't know, like a pumpkin or something like we had last year. We had a purple pumpkin last year. But if it is, I'm gonna be topped up, right? And I'm gonna buy loads of this pumpkins. Right. Okay. Alright, this is where I'm gonna screenshot. This is my thumbnail, right? And basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna black out these boxes, and then I'm gonna put question marks over them. Yeah. Hopefully, that's what I'm gonna try and do for my thumbnail. Right. So, I don't know, cause I know you can get. So is there any new thing with these? I take it. All right. I'm gonna take it home and compare them to the other pumpkins, because I don't like. So basically, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway on my channel, right, for Lumber Tycoon 2. It's not gonna be any Robux or anything like that, because you know. But what I'm gonna do for my Lumber Tycoon 2 thing, is I'm gonna give away some of my money, right? Probably just do a $1 million giveaway or something like that. I did one on my channel a couple of months back. Yeah, and yeah, and that didn't really get popular then. It was all right. It was already down, so don't worry, guys. It wasn't really popular, but I'm gonna do it anyway. So if you want to be entered in that, subscribe. Say you subscribed, and I will be checking if you subscribe. Right. I don't know if you can tell right now, but it has got a light green. If I put it in somewhere dark, you will see the green glow of it. And yeah, subscribe to my channel. Like the video, and I will be checking if you've done all that, yeah. And then comment down after that saying you like the video and you want to be a part of it. Damn. Alright, so I'm gonna go and get a load of these things, and yeah, and tell me. As soon as I hit 10 likes on this video, 10 likes, right? I'll do the giveaway, right? And yeah, so yeah, if you you have more chance if you like and comment and subscribe. Just comment you've done all them things and you want to be entered in the giveaway. That's all you have to comment, yeah. And you just have to do a simple like and a subscribe. And I will be checking if you've done all these things. And yeah, so let's go find the purple pumpkin right now. Bro. The. Right. Yeah, let's go. I don't know. I like the black and purple. I reckon they should do more black and that other color. Right. I don't know when this update ends. Don't know where it starts. And by the way, when I said I seen the box was like a purple box. Right? Can I have 1 mil? No. Cheers, bro. I will be responding to these. And I this is what I also hate. I'm gonna do. No, I didn't. It was a glitch, and that glitch is still out, by the way, and it's one of my videos, alright? So if you wanna go see how I got this money and how you can dupe the money, it's one of my videos. So if you just look back at my videos. See, if you subscribe, you're gonna be able to like see all my videos, right? And if you say, if you comment to me, if you type to me on Xbox saying good vids, dude, I will reply to you. Alright. It's been, so if you like this video, please smash that like button. If you're new to my channel, subscribe for more videos like this in the future. And I am gonna do a video about what I hate in lumber, what I like in lumber, and what we're gonna need in lumber. And also, I'm gonna do a giveaway. And if you would like to see all that, just comment what you would want to see first, a giveaway, and all one of them, right? So yeah, peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.